Hey folks, Jerome Forestwood here. It is 11:10 a.m. on January 23rd, 2021 in the Islington City Center West neighborhood, located in the borough of Etobicoke in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. The temperature is minus 6 degrees with a wind chill that feels like minus 12. In this video, I walked for 1.2 kilometers from Islington Subway Station East on Bloor Street West to Royal York Station, located in the Kingsway. At the time of this recording, Toronto was in a lockdown and a stay-at-home order had been implemented. So outdoor exercise, such as going for a walk, shopping local through curbside pickup, and ordering takeout from neighborhood restaurants was both permitted and encouraged. If you enjoyed this video, please smash that like button, share it, and subscribe.